This is a Koenigsegg CCXR special edition, just one of two in the entire world. And this exact car was actually featured in Fast and Furious 5 towards the end of the movie with Ludacris. The entire exterior of the car is finished in fully exposed carbon fiber. This hypercar has a twin supercharged V8 producing 1,018 horsepower and has a top speed of over 250 miles an hour. This car is not for sale, however, this car is worth well over $2 million.